I lost good friends on the beach. Kasai, Matsudo, Hongo. I won't forget what you sacrificed for our home.
My lord, will you please help me?
I told you exactly what the musician said. The legend says that Tsushima was cursed, not the... Tsushima did nothing wrong.
I'm not having this argument with you again.
You ever wonder if it's true that his legendary bow is on Tsushima?
If it is, and the Mongols find it? Tsushima is as good as lost.
I wonder if it's true.
What is it?
I have to get to a camp in the woods, occupied by people who are seriously ill. They need a healer.
The area is overrun with bandits and Mongols.
Yes, I'll need protection.
I can get you there, but the sickness concerns me. You're sure you can fight it?
Sickness isn't something you fight. It's something you have to care for.
If the people are as ill as you say, we should leave now. Stop the sickness before it spreads.
Thank you, my lord. How did you survive the battle at Komoda?
It was thanks to a woman, Yuna. She rescued me from the beach, nursed me back to health.
She sounds like a gifted healer.
She's one of the bravest people I know. I wouldn't be here without her.
My mother did the same for me. As a boy, I was always sick. Do you wish to keep going? How did you survive the battle at Komoda?
It was thanks to a woman, Yuna. She rescued me from the beach, nursed me back to health.
She sounds like a gifted healer.
She's one of the bravest people I know. I wouldn't be here without her.
My mother did the same for me. As a boy, I was always sick. But through her knowledge of herbs, she made me strong. She's the reason I'm a healer. Wait, I think I see something up ahead.
Good eye. Stay back. Let me handle it.
Where are you fighting?
We don't have it.
They were going to kill us.
You shouldn't be traveling here alone.
We had to leave our farmstead, my lord. Everyone there is sick.
What brought it on?
Spirits. Our ancestors are punishing us.
We gave the Mongols our food instead of fighting back. When they left, everyone grew ill.
Now our home is cursed.
There's an inn just down the road. You should be safe there.
It's much too dangerous outside. Get indoors and stay there. Thank you. I only hope the spirits don't follow us.
Force!
That's my kage.
You're quite the butcher with that sword.
What would you have done with the bandits?
In my experience, firm but polite words go a long way.
You have experience with bandits, then?
I just think one should try to resolve a problem peacefully before resorting to violence.
Spoken like a healer. You chose the right occupation.
Quickly, Kage!
Homeo, what is it?
What's wrong?
It's my son. I think he ate something poisonous.
Take me to him.
What about those suffering at the camp? We've already delayed.
It will only take a moment.
I'll help. Perhaps we can make this quick.
Thank you, my lord.
What did he eat?
I wish I knew. We have no food.
I'll see if I can find what it was.
Thank you, my lord.
Nothing but boiled water. Rice basket's empty. Just straw. Wild mushrooms, half eaten. This must be it. I should tell Hanaoka. Half-eaten mushrooms.
You fool! You know better!
He must have eaten them out of desperation.
I can make an antidote, but I need river moss.
Stay with him. I'll find the moss.
Oh.
My lord, did you find the moss?
Here it is.
Homio, listen carefully. Crush this moss, add it to a cup of water, and bring to a boil. Have him drink the mixture, and he should be fine by tomorrow morning.
Those at the camp need us now.
Yes, let's go.
Thank you for saving my son.
You know, that man's symptoms were the same as the couple from the farmstead. Aching, vomiting, labored breathing.
Symptoms of poisoning. You think the farmstead was poisoned?
I'm almost sure of it. In which case, I'll need tubers to treat them. The moss was fine for that man, but tubers are stronger. They grow at a nearby pond.
Let's be quick.
Do you wish to keep going?
Mongols, and right by the pond.
Would you like to talk to them? Ask them politely to move?
I'll leave this to your discretion, my lord.
Go! 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 Go!
Over here, my lord.
You found the tubers?
Yes. Thanks to you, I'm able to harvest them. It's just watching you, I can't help but wonder if you enjoy the violence.
I kill only to protect our people. I think about that every time I reach for my sword.
Of course. I'm sorry, my lord.
Let's go heal those who need it.
Do you wish to keep going?
Camp should be just ahead.
Healer, my wife, she stopped breathing.
How long has she been sick?
Ever since the Mongols came by our farmstead.
What did she eat?
We had no food, just water from the well.
I'm sorry, she's gone. If only I'd gotten here sooner.
You did your best.
But maybe if I hadn't delayed, with that couple and that man.
If we hadn't stopped, those people would be dead. You also wouldn't have figured out these people were poisoned.
Perhaps. But I still don't know how.
That man said his wife had nothing but water from the well.
And we know people started getting sick after the Mongols left.
They must have polluted the well.
A contaminated water source would spread sickness like wildfire.
But it's treatable?
Yes, the tubers will see to it.
Then help those you can.
Thank you, my lord. You have saved many lives.
Let's go, come. Come and fight! Stand and fight!
This will make for...
Are you cowards?
Yes, Victor,
been so thankful.
Find somewhere safe. Be careful.
For you, my lord.
There was a time on every twin Tsushima.
Quickly, Kage.
kunsum tabla for lani check. Sumuda, Tishe, we have two beds. So let it check the sky.
Then nigga what the son?
You wait.
Y'all stay.
Oi! Uno kick to help!
For Lani check!
Me?
and Negumben.
Landing, but useful. That's my kage.
Is Tsuru's husband feeling any better?
He drank a little tea.
Is your armor fitted? This will protect you.
Come, my lord. The story of Uchitsune awaits.
Some say Uchitsune killed innocent people.
Long ago, an emperor and his palace were plagued by a winged demon. The emperor sent for Uchitsune, the most renowned archer of his time, who wielded a bow blessed by a kami. When the demon next came, Uchitsune was ready, long bow in hand. His aim was truer, and his arrows flew farther than any archers in Japan. Uchitsune loosed a single arrow. It pierced the demon's heart. As it fell to the ground, it cursed Uchitsune with its final breath. Soon after, Uchitsune saw the forms of the demon everywhere. His legendary bow never missed, but each arrow that hit its mark was met with a very human scream. The trail of bodies led to his capture. Though many called for Uchitsune's death, the emperor felt pity for him. Uchitsune was banished to Tsushima Island. He died years later, alone and forgotten by all but a few. The demon-slaying longbow has remained hidden here since his passing. Some say it awaits a worthy master. Others believe it still holds the demon's curse.
just a nut. The bow sounds powerful.
Take care, my lord. The bow inspires darkness in those who seek it.
I'll bear that in mind. The question is where to begin looking.
To quiet his mind, Uchitsune often walked the coast, obsessed with the blue hydrangeas that grew there. Perhaps they'll provide a clue.
Blue hydrangeas like the musician mentioned. It must be close. Huh. Strange. That tomb is cracked open. An island surrounded by blue flowers. Uchitsune's bow could be there. Uchitsune's resting place.
Searching for the cursed bow. It leads only to death.
He wore the mask of a Tengu demon. And that was a warning shot. Can't let my guard down.
Oh.